In today's video, we're going back to Great Basin National Park for our second of three videos regarding our visit to the park. In today's video, we'll be covering four of our hiking trails: the Sky Islands Forest Trail, the Alpine Lakes Loop Trail, the Bristlecone Pine Glacier Trail, and the Wheeler Peak Summit Trail. All of these trails are excellent, ranging from very easy to moderately difficult. I hope you enjoyed today's video, and thank you for watching. This is the Sky Islands Forest Trail at Great Basin National Park. Campground, and this is the Sky Island Trail. It's a wheelchair accessible trail going out into the pine woods, and it's short, only a half mile long, but very peaceful, very nice. This is the Alpine Lakes Trail at Great Basin National Park. Thank you.
Today we're doing the Bristlecone Glacier Point Trail, or Glacier Trail, at Great Basin National Park. And it's a beautiful day here in July 2022.
Taking the hand. stars from the sky. If I could spend one more night with you, oh baby, to have you back in my arms, there isn't a thing I wouldn't do. So why is it so hard? Is it so to tell you what's so true? So hard to tell you, baby. Why can't I tell you?
the Wheeler Peak Trail. Wheeler Peak is a 13,000 foot mountain here in Great Basin National Park. Dan's going to pan up there in just a minute, but it's about a 4.5-mile, 5-mile hike up there. Not a terribly hard peak to get, but we're not going to have enough time to get it all the way to the top today, but we're attempting to go as far as possible.